Today we're off to look at a couple more pieces of equipment we need to complete the manufacturing processes for some parts of the engine and some parts of the transmission. The engine, as well as having cast components and machine components, has got some very, very intricate fabricated sheet metal components. The combustor, for example, where there's thousands of tiny precision holes that have got to be drilled in it, and some very, very high quality and precise welding required to put the leaves of the combustor together. And so we're off today to see a demonstration of a piece of equipment that we're looking to buy that will be able to produce those very, very cost effectively. And just to witness that it can actually do what we need, and then to agree a program of work with the company to make sure that they will essentially help us develop the tooling, the fixturing, and the remaining parts of the process to productionize the combustor.
How do you think that went?
I think it went really well. I think the machine's clearly very capable. It's the first time we've looked at a machine where you've got the opposite problem to what you've normally got. We've normally got the problem of how do you get enough machines to make all the parts you want,
yeah,
which is nice because it makes the machines very cheap to very cheap to operate. But
what do you think of them?
Yeah, good.
Good?
Yeah. We could do the welding process. It's two processors in one machine, so it's good.
So how's the day gone, Jason?
Yeah, it's been a productive and successful day really today. I think the laser drilling stuff for the combustor is a very mature process. The company that we've been to see have got a very deep expertise of developing processes, developing tooling and fixturing, and the machines are long proven and reliable, so I feel very, very comfortable with that as the correct approach. So straight on now to develop the process for our combustor with them, and get them to just demonstrate that the machine can actually do what we want. So yeah, that's been really good. It's been good on all fronts. So yeah, successful day today.
Mark, describe your day in three words. You got three words.
Three words. Productive. Long. Hungry.
Is this for real? Or is it just
I mean, that works just perfect.